And here comes the canopy. We are ready. Canal project here.
That's awesome.
This is a motocross track out in front of us, and then in the oval in the middle they race the sprint cars. We got a big race going on in the far corner there today.
That's in the thing, the Andy Gold on the
thing. Oh. The Canyon Raceway. The whole flight from takeoff to finish is about 20 minutes.
Okay.
If you wanted to get down really quick, we could just pull a release and I could head straight for the ground.
No, that's okay.
Yeah, most people don't like that option.
No.
So you can see Lake Pleasant out in front of us.
Next time I'll give you notice and then I'll make sure I up his life insurance so he can
do
that.
That's the way to do it.
Okay.
Yep. I used to have a friend that did rides in this glider. In this glider, you actually can pull the dive brakes open. You can go straight down without going over red line. He used to charge $50 extra for what he called the dip of death. He'd just get right over the end of the runway about 2,000 feet and just head straight down.
No, thank you.
Yeah, it was really exciting. It shortened the flight up about 10 minutes and it was $50 more, so.
Didn't miss his flight.
Yeah.